someone today that has a voice that is just uncomparable. Beautiful. What's up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video that's always suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you're new here, hey, we appreciate y'all for stopping by. And hopefully you guys like our channel. But while you're here, there's a couple things y'all need to do.
Guys, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
That's right, guys. We don't drop just one or two videos a day. We drop
3 videos, y'all.
So if you don't like one, there's 2 others. If you like 2, you still got other ones. Hey, there's always an option here at Rob Squad Reactions. Tell them what we got today.
All right, guys, we're listening to Her Highness Dolly Parton.
Yes.
And this song is Rockin' Yours, y'all. I love Dolly. I love everything she is. I love her voice. She's just amazing.
The range, the almost a yodel-like sound.
But just the dolliness of everything she does is great.
And, you know, we've come to learn a lot about Dolly. You know, all the charities that she does. Mm-hmm. You know, people have talked nothing but just kindness on Dolly.
Because she's nothing but kindness and
sweet.
Beauty.
Dolly Parton, Rockin' Yours. Hit that subscribe button. Let's get it. Country sounds.
I'll do everything I can to make you proud to be my man.
And I'll fulfill all your fantasies.
They didn't say who that guy was in there.
I guess we're promising a lot, but for now it's all we've got.
And I'll stand by you through our rocking years.
Rocking chairs, rocking babies, rock-a-bye, rock-a-bages. Side by side, we'll be together always. And if you
this is gonna bring y'all's boy Jay to
tears. Already got
Golly.
It's so, okay, first of all, I feel like
it got
Dolly,
hot in here.
Dolly can make you cry. His voice is so robust and next to it, beautiful.
And we don't know who that is. They didn't say
No, but it's robust and next to Dolly's light but powerful voice. But the song, but it got me when they started talking about the rockin' years, rockin' babies.
Rockin' babies, rockin' chairs.
Yes. Oh, it's just that. The idea and the experience and, you know, getting to watch it as a child, my parents, seeing someone that you love, you spend your whole life with, and you go through all these big ups and these big
downs. Don't talk
downs.
About it, because I don't want to think about our kids. Don't
and then at the it. End, because my parents always said they couldn't be waiting, rocking in their rocking chairs on the front porch. Mm-hmm. You know? And that's just, like, that's the idea of love.
I don't want to rock in my rocking chair front porch. I want our kids to stay here forever.
But it's just the idea of this song is sweet. The sentiment is sweet. Oh.
I'm not crying. You're crying. Let's get back.
I'll be your friend.
I'll be your lover.
Until the end, there'll be no other. Yes, I'll always love you.
And I'll always be here for you. And I'll stand by you through our rocking years. Rocking chairs, rocking babies, rock-a-bye, rock-a-bages. Side by side, we'll be together.
That's all I'll ask of you.
And I'll stand by you through our rocking years.
Oh, y'all, it's... has absolutely got me. I don't know. I want to ask, this has to be a wedding song. You know, there's like, this has to be a song that people dance to, but it's getting me because I know it seems so simple, but to just have that love for your whole life, to spend that life with your love and to, you know, spend the end of it with them. Like, to me, that is what it's all about. And I guess it could be how I grew up and, you know, getting to watch a love story that I got to watch unfold my whole life. But like, this song, it's just beautiful because I think if you want love, you want the rockin' years. You want the rockin' the babies and all the way to the rockin' chairs. It's so beautiful in the way Dolly sings. And first of all, she's stunning. I always have to point out how stunning she is. Always point out her hair. It's never wrong. But her voice is even more stunning. But you add her beautiful soul on top of that. I mean, does it get better than Dolly?
See, and when it first started, I thought it was Blake Shelton who the guy was when it first started.
I don't even know, really.
Blake Shelton kind of wears his hair in the cowboy hat. Like that's the one country artist like I do know.
Because he's from Oklahoma. He's very close to my hometown.
He's very close to Amber's hometown and all that. But I thought it was Blake Shelton.
So every country singer is now Blake Shelton if he has longer hair.
Blake Shelton, Garth Brooks. who's the one from Moore? He's from the town where... what's his
Toby
name?
Toby Keith.
Toby Keith, yeah. It's one of those three.
Okay. We need to learn more.
We need to broaden them some more country. But guys, country blocks us so much unless it's older country.
Mm-hmm. Rocking chairs, rocking babies, rock-a-bye, rock of ages. Side by side, we'll be together always. And yes, I'll always love you.
And I'll always be here for you.
And I'll stand by you through our rocking years. Yes, I'll be here. And I'll stand by you through our rocking years.
Absolutely beautiful. I mean, literally we were like not even a minute in, I felt like I was going to have some tears come out. Such a beautiful just love song and love story. You know?
Yeah, and then just any song that Dolly sings, just her display and her voice.
Her
and
passion
her,
about
her
it.
Her vocal range and her passion. And we know that she's an extremely compassionate person, but I feel like you get that in every song, and that's why you're kind of moved to tears, because Dolly's feeling it while she sings it, and always. you kind of absorb that. But, Dolly Parton, and be sure she's not an angel.
And, you know, goes back, you know, as soon as it started, we got that, you know, when it comes to country, we love the old country.
School country.
And as soon as it started, that's what we got, the old school country sound. And then you add Dolly with it, you can't go wrong.
Yeah, and I would like to know the gentleman's name who was next to her, because like I always say, it's hard to go up in duets with people like Dolly Parton, but his robust voice was a nice comparison.
It was deep. It was very, very deep.
Yeah, it held out. It held it down. It was nice.
But guys, that's going to be the end of us today. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, guys, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for our new family members that hit that subscribe button, we welcome you guys. But y'all have a goal every day, just like the rest of us are, as our family do. Tell them that goal, Mo.
Guys, you got to make somebody smile.
We love you guys. And until next time, we'll see y'all later.